strength and honor. May your blade.
What do you
mean? Your blade.
Cobra. For the horn.
Time is money, friend.
Agus,
let's visit a trainer to learn about specializing your skills.
Dabu. Zug zug. Farewell!
You need it? I got it.
Pleasure. Come on, let's hit the Wyvern's tail. You can buy me a drink.
Speak, friend. Farewell.
Recruit, I bring word from the war chief. Thrum-ka.
Strength.
The war chief awaits you in Gromash Hold.
Some gold?
I always knew you'd make a name for yourself. Watch your back out there, will you? And put in a good word with the war chief for me.
Rest until the expedition has been found. Don't let you watch you. This is the recruit I spoke of.
It seems you have an eye for talent,
Warlord Grimax. Your skills come highly recommended. I will make use of them. To ensure our victory over the Alliance, the Horde must add strength to its ranks. Nathanos, brief our new arrival on the mission at hand.
Of course, my queen. We will not disappoint you.
I am certain you won't.
Out with it!
The Horde leaves no one behind.
Much glory awaits you on the battlefield, recruit. Fight with honor, and always remember your training. Lopar Ogar!
It appears the Alliance dogs have lost our scent.
Good, good. Our journey is almost over.
I hope the War Chief's faith is well placed.
She seems very powerful. Certain. In control.
It is an honor to serve my queen.
My princess is also strong-willed. And sure of herself. Our king has always found her to be challenging.
Oh, mighty Rezan. As always, you come when I ask you aid. I have sought the aid of the Horde, but my father may not agree with my actions. Advise me. You are the Loa of kings and queens.
My eyes see much. They see your boldness, your power, and enemies who fear both.
Home.